really need your help. So on July 1st, I moved out of my apartment and got over $5,000 worth of stuff stolen from me during the process in the loading dock in West New York, New Jersey. Now I have the security tapes that show five people coming into the loading dock and ransacking my stuff and opening up boxes and just walking away with my personal belongings, electronics, clothes, steam cleaners, lampshades, everything was in those boxes. One of the most important things to me was a video camera that had footage of my brother's wedding. I'm really, really, really trying to get that back. That's a memory that we can't replace. If you guys watch this tape and you see anything or recognize anyone, or if the people that were in the garage that day are the people that came to the loading dock and started taking the stuff, I hope that I just want to explain to you that I'm sorry if you thought it was garbage. It clearly wasn't garbage. It was valuable stuff. And if you could just return it, that would be so awesome. If anyone has any leads whatsoever, contact me or the West New York Police Department, 201-295-5011.